was out of adjustment.
Yep. Hey, everybody. And welcome in.
It's time.
I forgot to turn off the switch.
I sure did.
So hopefully this... Okay, that did.
Okay, because all the controllers were still on. So, hey, everybody. It is finally time.
Speaking of which, let me put this back over here.
It is finally time for Rainbow Road of Super Swing Golf.
Yep, it's time to close the book.
It is time to close the book. Half, partially close the book. We're in the halfway point. Because we still have, we're doing the front nine holes, and then we do the next, and then we do the last nine holes.
Yeah, okay, so closing the book on the last course.
That is correct. All right, I'm ready. Let's get this party started.
Let's get back.
Do the
technical. Do all over again.
Let's do the technical difficulties. All right, we'll start from Blue Lagoon, and we'll do all 18.
Yes.
Golly. Do you know how long that would be if we did,
like
a 12-hour live stream of all of these courses?
Ugh, would we get through all of it in 12 hours?
I'm hope. I mean, if each course you and me do, if 40 minutes is per nine hole...
We wouldn't get through it all, but yeah.
We would not get through it all. This would be like a live stream, like, okay, guys, this is for sponsoring us, you know?
Yeah.
We'll go through it all. All right, Jay, Ian. I stop myself. I say...
You corrected yourself.
I did correct myself.
I'll allow it.
Yeah. Mr. Ian Anderson. Okay, so nine holes, front,
yep.
Rainbow Road. Here we go. You got me burning out.
Deep Inferno, that's Trey's colon right now.
Yep. Ponga Caddy intro. Papal. Papal is a magical shopping bag.
He's a piece of paper.
He literally is. But his innocent eyes, question mark? And Twilight.
that squeak in your voice.
Question mark? Alright, this is not going to be the greatest thing.
Everything was dead as fuck.
Yeah, it pretty much is. Alright.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, that's the fairway, huh? Wind 4 miles per hour. Alright, I'm going to do that.
So that's like fairway and that's rough?
That's
out of bounds, or?
No. This is fairway.
Uh-huh.
This is rough.
Uh-huh.
This is like concrete.
Oh, so it's going to...
Yeah. And then this is obviously out of bounds.
Okay.
And lava is also out of bounds. That's no sand trap, all right?
I figured. I could see that.
Yeah. All right, here it goes. With the wind. With the wind with me on the tailwind. Well, it's fine. I should be fine. Yeah. You got me burning up.
What a stinky pilot.
Yep. All right, I'm on the fairway. Thank
you. No pain, no overdrive.
No pang, no overdrive, no bonus pang, no nothing. You got me burning up! Now I got that song stuck in my head!
You sure do.
And... Pongay!
Whoosh!
Titan Boo! Merry Christmas!
Ooh. Camera terrified me for a second. She was like, ah, lava!
It's like, let's take a dive in aquatic mine. Oh, you got me burning up! Oh, no, do
you
I gotta
get that off your head?
I know I do. Okay, 180, and I'm going uphill, and the wind is against me. This is
That's a thing.
This is gonna be a tough shot. Alright, I'm gonna apply mostly back to it. Alright, here we go. Alright, here it goes. There we go. There's my power shot. Hoof incoming!
Well,
back it up!
The green looks interesting.
Ooh! I'll take it. Yeah, the green is, it's nothing but dang old lava. I know, it's such a power difference.
Just play it.
Yeah.
There we go.
You are now playing.
Just one wood.
Oh my god, one would be entire.
Let's go. And then instantly out of bounds.
Yeah, no kidding.
I guess I'll just put over here and aim right there. Actually,
I would put a huge forcement on
that. Yeah, so I was about to like to make up for that. Let's do, just do it.
Yeah, there you go. Alright, here it goes.
Fuck! I don't want to see that. Alright. The fringe? The fairway.
Okay. That was,
weird.
30. Yep, that's pretty much where you want to go. RB. Boom.
Sing something else.
Huh?
As I was like, sing something else, I could tell what you're doing.
Yep. breathing underwater. Can't let you go.
That curve.
Wow. What a day. All right, Ian. For purr. This be for par, yo. So it is going downhill at the last second. Just keep that in mind. Oh, get in there. Yes! Saved it par. Not bad. Razzmatazz, welcome to Rainbow Road. Watch yourself. Oof, I'm going.
You're fine.
Yeah.
You just need to put emphasis on the... Oh, wait, no, that was downhill.
Yeah, it was.
Don't kill your glit. Uh-oh.
Nope, don't start yawning. Drink some water. Go pee.
Yeah.
Yep. All right. Two par fives, of course. Ugh, next is a par three. I forget how these par threes work. All right, here it goes. Boosh! I got a lava lake out there in the middle of the...
I love those windmills, though. They're like blades.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
Ugh, this is going to be a tough shot. Okay, so obviously we go downhill. So I got the wind with me. All right, so I'm just going to apply all the Uber. Yeah. All right, here it goes.
Uh-huh. 14.
Flybury. And hip. Ooh, I should not have done that.
Not as much spin. That was,
That was
going straight for the hole.
Yeah, it was. All right, Ian, learn from my mistake.
Yep, let's, Well, I'm right in the same spot, so I'm going to do that, but not as much.
Yeah.
Like, there.
Sweet. Yeah, because that wind took me home. Boosh! Titan boot!
Whee!
All right.
Oh, no, don't run through lava.
Titan! Don't you know I'm Titan Jesus? It's like, don't you know I'm Titan Jesus?
Right?
I just flew in T-pose style.
I want his slippers, then, apparently, if they can withstand hot lava.
Yep, all right. This is gonna be one heck of a
chip in. Will it happen here, folks? Nope.
The wind.
At least we've seen one chip in.
Yeah, chip. What was it? It was on West Wiz, and I just went fairway.
We both had one, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, we both had one chip in at least.
Yep. A couple of albatrosses. I missed my albatross chance.
Yeah. Let's just rein in the strength there a little bit. There you go.
Aww. What happened there?
Yes! I don't know. Apparently I was slightly off.
Yep. Aww.
It's sliding to the left. No, it just looks that way because you don't want to.
Huh?
I had to. We played through this whole series and I didn't stick one Happy Gilmore joke in there. So I had to stick the. Looks slightly downhill. And looks slightly left. No, it just looks that way because you got one shoe on. Oh, yeah.
But then you surprise me.
Uh-oh, here comes.
With that good old horsey mountain.
Here comes. Ah! There's the poop.
Yeah,
there's the shirt.
There's the instant diarrhea.
If that was even picked up, it probably was. But...
Oh, my God. Freaking pickle boost. I don't want it.
Pickle boost.
We are referring to Rocket League and level 70... You know, tier.
I want to make my car as much brown, poo-poo brown, and green as possible.
Oh my god, that's gross.
Yeah.
Oh, where's the hole? Oh my god, it's way out there?
It's the most turd.
This is a par four? How?
You just gotta believe.
Alright, just believe in the heart of the car. Alright, Tomahawk is nauseous.
Alright. Wow.
Alright, here goes. Oh, well. Please fry.
Fecal matter.
I didn't see free fly. Yep, I'm taking a dive in a quarry.
You're going to plunk.
Ouch. Okay. Well, That was unfortunate, and do not follow my...
That's why we're going over here.
Yep, do not follow my advice. I took a risk. I took the biggest risk. And I failed.
Cuck.
Yep.
That's fine.
Yep, well, there's a type of... You're still on the fairway. Whew. Even if that can be called a fairway. All right, where am I?
Ooh! Roasting your toes!
Yeah, no kidding. All right, I'm just gonna aim.
Where's the hole?
A hole is way up there.
You're having a laugh.
Huh?
I'm to the game. I was like, Gabe, are you having a laugh?
Are you having a laugh?
You having a giggle?
Alright, fly, Marie. Alright, at least stay on the fairway. Oh, at least stay on the fairway, please, now! Not fair.
Go better.
You know, what you did in the previous hole and Sylvia Cannon on the 18th hole pretty mm-hmm. much happened to me right here.
Mm-hmm.
This place is a par 5. How do you sink it from here?
I don't know. Carefully.
Oh.
I'll take it.
You'll take it, indeed.
Should've put a forward spin on it.
Oh, cuck! Man. If you don't dunk this, that's gonna be a bogey for you. If I don't dunk this, this will be a bogey for me. Okay.
Excuse me, I just did my second shot.
You did do your second shot.
Yeah, I was about to say, what are you doing? Don't listen to your caddy, folks.
Don't listen to me. Alright, you know what? I don't know why I'm putting anything on. Alright, I'm gonna put a portion on. Because I don't think that I will make it. Yes, I don't think I will make it, so a little bit more fortunate. Alright, all the beans.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah.
Whee!
Blep.
Oh. And.
What a camera. Thanks.
What a camera. Thanks.
Appreciate it.
Yep, that is the green indeed. That green could not be any more green.
AstroTurf.
Oh, darn it, Gavin. Oh, that was funny. I remember that versus.
Yeah.
I just recently watched Fish.
Fish.
Fish. Wow, what a
feces. Well, that's fine. It's closer. just smeared all over the screen, why don't you?
I'm just...
Yeah.
Be careful, I might be spearing my pickle thing all over. My pickle boost might be coming out soon.
Flinging everywhere.
Yep. Oh, they. So, downhill and then uphill.
I don't know why I did. Ooh, oh.
You're good, you're fine. Because it was going uphill, so.
Oh, my nipples. Can't take it.
Well, you got par, and I'm about to get. This for bogey? Did I save it with a bogey? Unbelievable!
With a booger?
I saved it with the bogey. You know what that means? We're all tied up again.
Yeah. Yeah, even.
Yep. Well, Ian, tee us off.
I don't want it.
Look at that crow. He's just like, oh, that's not a crow. That's like a little monster. That's what
it's like a little demon bat thing.
Yep.
It's wow. That F-U wind.
Yep. Good luck, Ian. You got me. Nope. You got me breathing under water.
Water.
Can't let you go. Can't let you go now. Feeling helpless.
Fuck it, duck. My made it, but still.
Yep. Yeah. We're not nailing the pong yet.
Yeah, eat my entire ass.
The pickles. Eat the pickles. Alright, put a force on this boy. And, just as they say, let it fly. Oh yeah, do you see the dragon in the background too? If you hit that thing, you get a one-up.
Every time I see a dragon flying in the background now, I can only think of the time that somebody just destroyed Skyrim with mods and replaced the dragon sounds with, Macho Man Randy Savage. So you see that flag in the background instead of roar here. Ooh, yeah!
I don't want my Switch to explode, but I want to do what Chris did in Skyrim and get like 999 melons and just drop them all in the first time.
The worst that's gonna happen is the game blows close.
Yeah,
we'll just force close.
Oh my god, that'd be terrifying. By the way, you are facing the dragon's head. Got me burning up. Forward spin. Aki.
I'm gonna risk here.
That's even a one.
My balls! God. Sorry.
You okay?
No, I was really out of adjustment here. That's better.
Ready? Set? Go. Well, you got around the dragon. Oh,
I bounced off him.
Wow!
Did the dragon eat me?
No.
Yeah, that's me too. That's Cameron. Just
you just crashed in, like, you had a clash bonus of 8,100 points. If you would have sunk that from there.
Yeah.
Oh, good god, Nim.
Okay.
Y'all better?
Everything's back in place, yeah. Sorry.
It's fine. Alright, here goes my shot. There we go.
At least you got it.
Woo! Farewell, windmills! Maybe? Yep. Boosh! Woo! Not there yet. Huh?
All special.
Yep, look at me. I'm a very special boy. Well, Ian. Oh!
Well, it's where I was aiming before.
Where are you? Are you in front of the tree? Oh, you're in front of the tree. No wonder. Oh, you.
I'm beside the tree. I'm bullshit.
And then you become part of the tree.
I am the tree.
I am Tree Man. I am Vengeance. I am the Knight. I am Batman.
That's as close as I can get. It's right there. Fuck it.
Not bad. Well, the wind will help you.
Say fuck it. I'm taking going without.
Yep. Hot Durger dog it.
I am not hitting my shots tonight. I'm so uncomfortable. Fuck. I'm ready to take my fucking underwear off. Just free ball it while golf balling.
You need to go to the bathroom.
No, just this. Just fucking my work underwear, man.
Okay. Oh, God.
That was clean. It's like doing the end. Sorry.
Yeah, it's fine.
Just a kiss.
Yeah. And just remember, you can only hit it 85%.
Yeah, that's why I was like, that's why I wanted to just kiss it.
Yeah. And
there we go.
There we go. Yeah, that hit Tonga.
Sorry, man.
It's fine. You have problems over there. I have like problems over here.
We have downstairs problems.
It's not the greatest thing in the world. Because we went to Mod's Pizza, and that was like, doo-doo-sh.
It was.
Got me burning up.
Enough.
I missed. I should have aimed more to the left. Fungi. I was holding it. And I popped on my toes.
Wow, look at that curve.
Yep. And it goes uphill too as well. Just FYI.
Yep.
You got me farting up! Oh, that's been sucking that one. That's one of you saved it with bogey.
Yeah. Could have been a lot worse.
Yep.
Fuck!
Titan move, pick his nose. And I will be getting dead. Okay, good. I didn't want to say anything.
Job.
Yep, I get the purr that spells rat backwards. Come to me, my fat pigeon. Come to me, my fat bird. We can do this. Farewell, fat bird.
All this animal abuse.
Yeah, I know.
Oh boy, oh, look at that.
Thank God. Ooh, dragon wing, please.
Ooh, yeah.
Hibisco bomb!
Like, that's the Lord. Gym.
It's the Lord. Freaking cool. Oh, God, dog. Okay, thank God it is just 1 mile per hour wind. And no Sylvia cannon to ruin everything.
Yeah.
Boosh! Farewell, love. All the hearts in the world. And I didn't want to hit the volcano, so... Eh.
Go higher than the top.
Oh, and that hurts so much. Oh, I'm going down. Yeah. Boosh! There we go. Titan who just went. Excuse you, sir. Where are you? Up.
I hit the one spot.
So that count. Wait, where are you?
In the bunker. The one goddamn bunker that's on the fucking fairway.
I didn't even know that. I didn't realize I was there.
Literally the whole thing on the... Okay, there's two, but...
Three.
All right. Feces. Just if you have any poo for the now.
All right, I can go poo now. I could probably.
Okay, so I just have to hit it with like really low fucking power.
Yep. God dog, man.
Yay, Pong, out of the fucking sand. We.
Whoopty top freaking
do.
Alright, 251, huh?
There's a goddamn pimple in the way.
There it is. Okay, I think
it's
can...
not that terrible. You could curve it.
Yeah, I think I wish with all my heart to fly with dragons.
Please don't let poo out when I go to fart.
To fly with dragons and not poo in the dark.
Hey, guess what?
You're so tiny. Oh, God. Okay, here it goes.
You got it pretty much all out of you at this point. I hope.
Believing is seeing is believing. Here. Fly, Brie!
Hey, that was good.
Yep, I did not want to put anything on it. Just a nice tomahawk.
I'm going to have to try the same. You just did one, right?
I just did one
and nothing
tomahawk, and I did nothing. Oh, I curved around to get away to...
So, know, like, there?
Yeah, to get like away from the mountain. Yeah.
And some forward?
Yes.
All right. And then, great. Stay middle.
Yep, sweet. And...
God bless it!
Well, you got around it.
I don't give a shit. I keep missing things just time and I'm mad. I had such a good streak and I was able to tolerate Sylvia Cannon. Now it's all thrown away.
Don't you worry, Ian. Because after this...
After what? Okay. Okay, whatever. Yeah, eat shit.
If it makes you feel any better.
What?
Eight earwax. I forgot to wash my hands. They smell like pizza.
Yep, still pizza hands.
Pizza hands. Okay. Believe in the heart of the putt.
Believe in the heart of her cubes.
There's
a little patch of white right there.
Yeah.
Unless if she just has a band-aid over her cooch, I don't know.
Pretty much, right? Yep. Alright, okay, so this is going downhill and to the left. Too soft. God, that was horrible. That was...
I know the feel too well.
Yeah, I did not feel it. That was horrible feel. Yours is also going downhill as well.
Yep.
Oh, golly. JJ would have been like, Trey, what crack are you smoking that, like, made you hit that hard?
Yeet. recovered with par. I will take it.
Yeah. Nice par recovery, and what could have been eagle, maybe birdie for me.
You get this one.
Remember, I missed that albatross attempt at like.
I believe
at
in
like
you.
Five.
Yeah. I don't like to think about that day.
Yeah, that day was horrible. All right, well, Ian, -1 +1. You know, as bad as I thought this was gonna be. Look at all the blood on the. Look at all the blood. Look at all the sight.
Yeah.
Oh, this is part three. Mm. What can I do? All right, I'm gonna definitely use this third wood. Do this and backspin. God, I hope I get past the trees. Alright, here's a risk. Here's a chance. And break away. Oh my god, what a horrible shot. Right
straight
in
to the friggin' beach.
Yeah, went right to it. Ugh. And to the moon, 360 no scope. Alright, and here goeth the eon.
I'm not gonna make any attempt going over there, playing the station.
Okay. Make a risk, take a chance, make a change, and.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen, the absolute shart
yep.
of the series.
Beating me, I'll go wipe right now.
That's insane. Holy shit. Literally, holy shit.
Oh.
I'm baking in it.
Yep, I am baking in all my glory.
That's good.
I think I made Ian just cry. I think, I don't know if it's tears and joy or. Pork chop sandwiches.
There was so much.
And break away.
Poor colon, man.
I might be emptying it, which might be a good thing.
You might be what?
I might be emptying it, which is a good thing.
Yeah.
Building up all that gas.
Now I freaking get it.
Yep. And break away.
And break Ian.
Yep, I broke you and then broke. I broke for you. Okay, I have to. Oh my god, like I landed full blown in this bunker. Look at that, 80% power.
Oh yeah, you really smacked the shit out of it.
Gave it a high five.
If only.
If only. I put a backspin on it just for a missing.
I would have been like, dude, all is redeemed.
Yep. I put a backspin on it just like.
To be for, safe, yeah. I don't blame you for playing it safe. Guess what? I get to canoe it. If it will let me. Thank you. I'm just kidding, it's down there, so. Right there. Just about canoogle it! You bitch!
Needed to be left.
Yeah, I can tell.
Sorry, thanks, Captain Obvious.
Oh, what an astute observation!
Okay, I need to turn that off. I need to turn that off. My turn. And.
Dink it in sync?
Make it.
Purr.
Pardon me, I'm like dying. Alright, this is what Mark tagged you in.
Time to derm my her. Jeez. I need to log in there. I just tried to derm her. God bless it. Fucking, I'm a pre-surfacer.
I'm a pre-surfacer. Alright, here we go.
I'm surprised they haven't done stuff like that at work with the hair products that we get.
I'm gonna derma her.
I've had, we get letters in that are like personalized letters, like hang it on the wall for your initials, and I'm just like, I gotta make it say butt. Put it on the shelf.
B-U-T, butt.
An ass, and a fuck, a bitch.
Ah, the little zoom at.
Now I'm getting the tooth.
Oh my god, Kevin.
Par 4.
It is indeed a par 4.
That bunker is terrifying me, so.
Yep. Luckily the wind isn't, you know, a tornado.
Good thing I can't find you. Good thing the wind isn't a tornado.
Yep. Oh, good lord.
Overdrive! I'm right there.
Right there. There's my overdrive.
The last one they did, that was shifting into maximum overdrive.
Yep. Okay. Ah, oh, dragon! Ah!
I'm shook. I didn't know what to do there for a second.
The Isle of Bring away.
You just, you raise a club, you poop a little bit, and then you... Come ya!
Run, Titan Jesus!
Through the brush, through the lava, everything.
He... Wow, he like fell over.
But he knows how to marathon it.
Yep, no kidding.
Bless his endurance.
Alright, okay, just a...
just
a kiss. Because the wind is still against me, and I have to travel uphill.
Mm-hmm.
Should I just go for one?
Wait.
Does it go to 160?
It does go to 160.
Yes. Alright, I will do that.
And then a smooch more?
A smooch more. Okay, and then apply all the beans in the entire universe.
Yep, that'll be good.
Including my own. Nope.
Okay,
nope.
Nothing. He tried to apply his own beans, but almost ended up with the full chili.
Yep. It would have been bad.
Yeah.
And... park.
Solid.
I don't date. We'll take it. Alright, and... for birdie. It's a bacon strip.
Wow. Holy actual
balls. Okay. Holy actual balls, Batman.
I'm just gonna... put it there in the middle somewhere and just gonna oof. Uncle Oof over here. Uncle Oof!
Oof!
Yeet. Take it.
Yep. Punch my hat 50,000 times!
Right?
Alright, now it's my turn for...
Yours is like, right. Last second.
Yep.
Canoogles! Shouldn't have canoogled. Actually, it was just the aim.
Yeah.
Your power was pretty freaking on point.
Yep, just the aim. Mm-hmm. JJ would have been like, Trey, what are you doing? Take your time. That's like, I don't have time. We got 44 minutes.
We gotta buy more time.
Par 4.
Man, when's another Rogue Squadron game?
Uh-huh.
When's another Rogue Squadron game?
The people that made Rogue Squadron.
I know, they're...
They're no longer.
They're kaput.
Yeah, so now it's just EA making Battlefront games.
That's why I said that's never gonna fucking happen then.
Yep.
Wow.
But the president.
What you do is you land directly on the pimple and then you win.
Rarp. But the president that was Factor 5 sort of like made like a thing. They made a like a Wii prototype for Rogue Squadron.
Right. They were working on it.
Yep. So.
Like it's gonna happen, boys. And then the EA just like.
Well, no, just LucasArts Entertainment Company went out of business.
Yeah, that's right. That's what it was.
They made some great games.
What a way to salute them. They made some great games, Diarrhea.
Yeah. especially
I spent like a good 5 or 6 seconds trying to not fall over right now. For those who might have heard some weird background noises.
Yeah, my bad, folks, my bad.
No, I'm not talking about the fart. I'm talking about, like, kicking the couch and putting my hands on the couches. And...
Please don't fall over.
That was legit me trying not to fall over.
Ian, please.
I almost fell.
What is the,
I remember it's just the fart.
Yep. Oh, well.
Oh, you did too. Join me in the bullshittery shot club.
Yeah, no kidding.
Hey, what's up?
Beer butt? Louie.
You're a poop.
You're a poop one, Mr. Grinch. Your farts are loud. And
you're about to poop.
I pretty much am at this point.
I'm going to do a little bit of that, and even though there's the wind directing me, I'm going to aim for it a little bit there so it'll go into the middle and play safe.
Touche.
Mystery.
There you go. Titan Jesus.
Hey, I'll take it.
Not bad.
You see the mark of where it landed, though?
Yep.
What's right there?
All right, now my turn. Oh,
fungi.
Let's just go in here. It's a long arm.
Let's just putt.
Yep, let's just putt. Times like these, we just putt. All right, so I'll break away.
I need to think of another song now.
All right. Wait, up she rises. Wait. What shall we do with the drunken sailor? Early in the morning. No kidding. Hey, that dragon's breathing farts.
Yeah, what? Breathing farts. Okay.
Because, I mean, it wasn't fire. He was like...
Welcome to this series where we like to be 5 years old and just put fart in front of everything.
Farting Aaron.
Okay, hope you take a really good fart. Hope you get a fart in one. Oh, you almost did fart in one. You and I both did that. We were like, wee, just kidding.
Yep.
Wee, just kidding.
That means mine's going to be about equal.
To the left and downhill it is.
Yeah,
let's just hit it right
downhill,
here.
And then it becomes uphill for some reason. That's odd.
Yeah, I'm going to put it right in the middle.
Oh, not left.
It was not enough.
It was not enough, man. That is
It's deceiving. Like you said, that uphill last minute for some reason.
Yeah. Oh, God.
You just put beans in it.
Yep.
Ew! Nice one.
Suck it.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Look at him bouncing. Oh man, when. Oh god, what are you doing? Canoogling it?
Yeah.
On purpose? You're throwing the way in the map! Oh my god! I can't believe it! He's dumb!
Yeah, he's like breaking his.
God, stop!
Breaking his vocal cords.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Hole 9.
Hole 9, par 5. Welcome to Mario Kart.
Mm hmm.
Okay, good. The wind isn't so
it's
bad.
Calm, but...
Oh, yeah, there's like a snake head over there.
Whoa. Medusa. That's Pipple. Whoa.
Yeah.
What's cool? So you get it right in the mouth?
Yeah,
you
if you get it right in the mouth, you win.
Yes.
Not really. Okay, so where in the... God damn it, it's far. Okay, two mile per hour wind, huh? Okay, well here, let's just do this. I'm just gonna get down the course, just gonna use one of these.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna aim there. Aw, I got it, boy!
Oof.
And farewell. Here comes spring! And okay, go right on the fairway. I will take it. By the way, you have 3 full bars.
I do, but I'm just gonna use one.
Yep.
Till Mohawk.
Pardon me. Pardon me.
Barf.
Yep, it's now coming out both ends over here. Hopefully it won't turn out like that live stream that I did and nearly freaking die.
Yeah.
I am Orlando. Boosh. Hi, Ed.
Yo.
Right next to me, huh?
Stop, bitch. Wow. What a risk. No.
Yep. To the right.
Yeah, to the right.
To the right.
How does it look right there?
Yeah, I get that. Yep. You can hit Titan Boon. Actually, if you hit it at the dragon's face, you get a 1-up.
Oosh.
So out. Break. Wait, Titan Boon. The sun!
The sun!
Okay, good. You made it.
Just
on the fairway. Alright, I will follow suit. Not aim that way. There we go. Alright, and Alright, sorry, Bree, but you're gonna have to get out of the. Woohoo!
What a curve.
Whee!
Oh, there you go, bitch.
Look at us go! Alright, there we go.
Nice.
Fairway. Not bad. Got a power curve in there. Ooh!
Tasty. I'm just, wow, that direct hit. I'm just gonna put a little more oof into it. There we go.
Yep. Fair game. Little bit of this, little bit of that.
There we go. Hey.
Here we go. And so the finally hit.
Finally getting our pongos right at the end.
Yep, it took a while, but we finally got it. Backspin?
Yeah, boy, I'll take it. That's solid.
Yep, that is indeed.
That's a super fucking hilly green. Do you see that?
Yeah, it is.
Woo!
That's fucking great.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
It's a bowl.
It is a bowl.
You can eat your cereal out of it.
Oh, God. Okay, so wow, I can only...
You can eat your cereal with water out of it.
No kidding. Okay, so I can only do it from the sandwich. Gee, Trey.
I made a ton of recipes. I'll be sure to always speak on your mind. I eat my cereal with water.
And then be like, Chris, I ate cereal
with Sprite.
Oh,
how could you, man?
Oh, God, that's like crossing a line right there.
How could you?
I'm so scared of this hall.
Every hall is a goal, man. Our founder tells us that.
And
go for the goal! Oh, boy, oh.
Well, just a little bit more to the left.
Man, you hit the cheek.
I did hit the cheek.
Yep, like I said, you just gotta aim over here and then hope and make
it. It's like, Titan, but let me borrow your foot.
Yeah, bang shot it.
Yep. Alrighty, Mr. Ian.
However, all that downhill.
Yep. Ian, this is for even.
I was too safe with my power. I was looking at the downhill thing and I was thinking that was too safe.
Yep. Alright, birdie for me.
Everybody look for me.
Alright, Ian. Let's move for par. Alright, Ian.
It's par.
You got plus one.
Yeah, what is apparently the one that's supposed to make me like plus 22, so.
Yep. But, you know, not bad.
I still lose.
Yep, not bad at all.
Yeah.
Alright, everyone. This is the first of the closing chapter. And then the next part will be the epilogue.
What started it all?
What started it all? Do.
Oh, I know what that
was. Oh, I mean, like, to be fair, we weren't hitting pongos at all.
To be fair, yeah. Okay. Yeah, this is true. Alright.
Yep. All right, everyone. We will chat at y'all laters.
See y'all in the next one. The last one.
The last one. The finale.
Yep.
This is it.
Moving to the final showdown.